My name is Sergeant Darren Wright with the Washington State Patrol. We're seeing a very concerning rise in motorcycle collisions over the last month and a half. In just April and the first part of May, 20 people have lost their lives riding motorcycles. With some of the open roads that we've been seeing, we've also unfortunately been seeing some excessively high speeds. We've seen vehicles as high as 192 miles an hour. That is just absolutely unacceptable. It's too fast to react to anything, and you're causing a danger to yourself and others on the roadway. We do urge that you please slow down and arrive safely.